Aha! The spell is working. Look, Gamma. Finally, we have found one.
Who?
A young wizard. A student with amazing potential. Enough, perhaps, to save Wizard City.
Oh, really? Where?
Oh, a very, very distant realm. My goodness. On a world that does not even believe in magic. I wonder what manner of wizard they might become. Perhaps we should consult the Book of Secrets.
Headmaster Ambrose turns to regard you intently.
Answer these questions to find out what type of wizard you are. Well, hello, if it isn't our newest student. My name is Merle Ambrose. I am the headmaster of the Ravenwood School of Magical Arts. We're expecting great things from you, but first things first. To move around, use the arrow keys on your keyboard. My owl friend would like to...
Hello! Wizards test their skills by summoning fantastic creatures and dueling. To become a master wizard, you must learn every spell in your class. Wizards love to duel. The more spells you learn, the better a duelist you'll become. Oh!
How odd. Come along, young wizard. Let's investigate the matter. Meet me in the tower.
You'd best follow the headmaster. You're safe with him. To the tower!
Who's there? Malister.
Ambrose.
You are no longer welcome here. Why have you returned?
I'm here to resolve our unfinished business. Is this your latest student? My henchman will see to your little friend.
Hurry along, young wizard. Take this deck of spell cards and deal with those creatures while I tend to Malister himself.
Don't be so sure of yourself, old man.
Run up and confront them. Be brave. I will guide you. Excellent work, young wizard. Now, let me see to Malister. I'll show him. Threatening a new student before orientation, no less?
Another time, old man. I have what I came for. And now I'll take my leave of this wretched place.
He's gone. and none too soon. What sinister goal brought him here? Oh, my. You look a bit the worse for wear. Here, let me restore you to your full health and manner. On the bright side, congratulations. Defeating Malastare's henchmen has earned you some experience. This experience bar will help you track your progress. When the bar fills up, you'll gain a level and be able to learn new spells. Now, do you have any questions, young wizard? What's that? You don't know how to speak? Well then, let me teach you how to use menu chat, and we'll see what you have. This is the menu chat button. Click on it to say something. You have the way of it. You can also hit enter and type your own messages using text chat. But players under 13 will first need their parents' permission. You'll also need a spellbook and a wand. There you go. No young wizard should ever be without them. I should say, young wizard, that I was quite impressed with your courage. There's little doubt but that a great destiny awaits you. Who knows? Maybe you'll fill my shoes and become headmaster someday. But now, if you'll excuse me, I have a mountain of duties to attend to right now, including readying your enrollment. So if you don't mind waiting for a moment or two, I'll pop back to my office and straighten up. I'll summon you when things are presentable. Oh, so many books and papers to tidy up. Where did I put those forms? See you soon.